do you think of our brand new stage? The stage was not here yesterday. It's the 25th anniversary of the release of the record Riding Pinata, folks. 25 years. What were you doing 25 years ago? So we want to feature some of the music from that record. Let's start with this one. I see you naked in the bed. And cigarette stains on your way. And well to flowers in a bag. West End, Quakertown, how the hell are you?
Yeah.
death. And it's about birth and death. Are y'all ready? Yeah. Let's have y'all ready. Let's have y'all ready. Song for you folks right now, to be on often, maybe never, but since we're going all the way back to 1994, we'll be right back. E string, alright? Help me out of this. You take the E string and you do what? Tune it down to D. We want to have a little fun. Make some noise for Andy on guitar. This, on his microphone stand, somebody's got, it's like some kind of like a beer bong thing. A beer bong thing, man. It's not even something for smoking weed. It's a something called a talk box. The talk box is used on very popular songs by Peter Frampton, Do You Feel Like We Do? Rocky Mountain Way by Joe Walsh. Is there one more song? Those two, right? Aerosmith, got Sweet Emotion, maybe? That one. And Sponge has a song on the second record, released in 1996. It's a song called It Got to Be a Bore, featuring me on talk box and guitar. song from Spider-Man. Face to face did. Popeye the Sailor Man. Somebody did Hong Kong Fooey, I think. Liz Phair, I think, did Hong Kong Fooey. And Sponge did the theme song from the great cartoon Speed Racer. It goes like this.
Oh,
feels. Raining in my house. It's raining in my house. You want to hear raining in my house? Vinny, what is that song about? I was born and raised in Detroit, and it was raining in my damn house.
can see.
Thank you.
Here I'm, darling,
Drinking again.